Huh, where am I? Why is there a background of someone playing slime?
And I told her to.
Hi guys, is there anyone I can talk to? I'm not feeling well.
Did you just interrupted Bella? Ugh. Bella, keep talking, darling.
Oh, yeah, anyway, I didn't mean to interrupt her. I will say sorry after she finished speaking. Come to her house.
Ha ha ha, so funny.
Yeah, funny.
LOL. Anyway, Dolphin, you said you're not feeling well. What's wrong?
Mine.
Bro, she just wants your attention. She's fine, guys.
Can you let her speak? Thank you.
Never mind. I gotta go. And Bella, I'm sorry for interrupting you earlier. Bye.
No, please, why? Are you serious?
Yes, why do you, FNG, care about her? Don't you understand that? She just wants attention?
We care about her because we're her friends.
Are you sure you only care about her because you guys are her friends?
Yes, why else should we care about her? Maybe because you both have a crush on her. What the fuck?
Don't act dumb.
For real.
We're not acting dumb, but okay.
After 3 days.
Guys, Dolphin has never been offline for 3 days.
Yeah, because she wants you to give her attention.
B, shut the F up for once. Just because Noon accept Bella gives you attention here, don't you have to be so mad? You should be worried about Dolphin instead of bullying and ignoring her for no reason.
Mike is right. Stop being jealous.
Both of you.
What the F? I'm not jealous.
You are. I swear if you guys didn't stop being so mean to her, why?
Yeah, be quiet.
Can we play something? I'm bored.
No, sorry. I don't feel like it.
Selena.
Yeah, keep crying about Dolphin. Selena, join me.
Don't worry, bro. I'm sure she's fine.
I hope so.
After a while.
Guys, we met someone in the hood and I wanted to ask if I could add her.
If she's not rude like you, why not?
Deanna was added to the group.
What's up? I'm Diana.
I'm Kai.
Ooh, okay, and the cutie over there.
Mike.
Okay, and who a girl?
Her name is Dolphin and she has been offline for 3 days.
Oh, is she alright?
Why are you asking? Yes, she's probably fine. She just wants us to spam her to get more attention.
What the fuck? Bella, you better shut up.
Huh?
Yeah, whatever.
Guys, I gotta go, bye.
Bye, bro.
Wanna play something?
Yeah, but without Mike.
I actually asked him.
Oh.
Oh, sure.
Oh, hell no. Pick Me is back.
Oh my god, Dolphin.
Yeah, I'm sorry for no being online for a few days. I was not feeling well. If I had come online, I would have to listen to Bella and Selena, how'd they say again bad things and bully me for no reason.
It's okay, Dolphin, take your time. Me and Kai were so worried about you.
Dolphin, please go offline again. Nobody FNG missed you.
What the F is wrong with you, Bella? Can't you just stop being, are you?
Mike, it's okay. Oh, and who are you?
Hi, my name is Diana. Don't worry, I'm not like Bella and Selena.
Okay.
Now you're not just trying to get attention. You also want to steal our friend? Bro, just leave and never come back, please.
Selena, shut.
Mike, it's okay. Where's Kai?
He said he has to go off. Wait, I'll text him. Bro, are you okay? Kai.
What the fuck do you want?
Yo, calm down. Have you looked in the GC?
No, now tell me, what do you want?
Bro, are you good? You seem kind of sad.
I'm just tired.
Oh, okay then. I just wanted to say that Dolphin is online.
Not funny.
You think I'm joking?
Yes, because I went to Dolphin's house to see if she's okay. But her mom told me that she's in the hospital. So that's why she don't a reply to our messages.
Wait, what? But bro, I'm not joking. She's online and texting. Maybe she has her phone with her.
No.
Bro, she is not awake. We don't know if she will make it.
She tried to K herself.
Please tell me this is a joke. No.
Was it because of Selena and Bella? I don't know, probably yes. Because they always treated Dolphin badly.
FNGB, cheese. I swear if they.
We need to find out who is in Dalton's account.
Bro, you interrupt.
I know.
You little piece of S. But you're right. Should we tell the GC about it?
No, don't you dare to tell them about it. I mean, what if one of them hacked into Dolphin's account?
Since when are you so smart?
Since I got a brain? Now is go to the GC and act like I never told you this before.
Anything for you to
Don't you dare to call me that.
All right.
Okay.
Finally you guys are back. What took you guys so long?
Kai didn't want to come online, so I spammed him until he came.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, hi, Dolphin Mike, told me you were online. That's why I'm actually here, I was so worried about you.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta go, bye.
Selena, bye.
Weird.
Yeah, anyways, I'm bored, can we play something?
Yeah, sure, but before we play, don't you guys think the Bella is a bit weird or is it just me?
Nah, you're right, she's kind of weird. She only answers after 3 minutes.
Can we just play?
Oh, okay, join me guys.
After playing.
Oh Bella, you're online, why did you not join? Bella?
Thank you for hacking Dolphin's account.
Yeah, where are my Robux?
Bella gives Chris 100,000 Robux.
Thank.
Go in Dolphin's account there, spamming in the GC. And don't forget, your voice changer.
Alright.
Bella, are you okay? Why are you ignoring me?
Oh yeah, sorry. I was away from keyboard.
Okay.
Oh, hi Chalai.
Hey. Oh, I mean hey.
What the fuck?
Mike Priv chat me.
What?
Now.
Okay duh.
Shut the fuck up.
I thought Bella hacked Dolphin's account, but it was a man's voice.
Maybe Bella asked that boy to hack Dolphin's account and pretend to be her. I mean she was online and didn't reply to our messages. Maybe she was texting him and told him to go in Dolphin's account.
Makes sense.
I know.
But why would he do that? I mean, he don't even know Dolphin.
I don't know, maybe she told him bad things about her. We need to find out more things about him. Let's go back to the GC, and if you call me daddy one more time, I will come to your house and beat your f-ing ass up.
Okay duh.
No.
Daddy.
Kai has left the chat.
Oh.
No, but she just sounded like a man.
Fuck.
Huh?
Chris. I mean Dolphin. Priv chat me.
Okay.
Bro, what?
What the F is going on?
Are you serious? I told you to don't forget your FNG voice changer. Now, they probably know that you're not Dolphin.
Oh my god, really? I didn't know that. Dumbass. And how long do you want to keep doing this? Because I don't want to do this anymore. I mean, I don't even know that girl, Dolphin.
IFNG paid you for this.
I don't care. What if your lying is not that bad as you say?
She is. She FNG ruined everything between me and Mike. Please just say that you're leaving the group, so he will be mine again.
Ugh, fine.
We're back.
What were you guys talking about?
None of your business.
Oh, okay.
Why are you treating Selena like that? Isn't she your best friend?
For real?
Yeah, whatever.
Guys, I have to tell you something.
Yeah, Dolphin, what is it?
I'm leaving this group.
What, why?
I don't like you guys, so I found new friend.
I bet Bella told you to leave.
What the fuck, no?
Dolphin, if you leave, I will keep that adding you.
Okay, well I GTG bye.
Selena, I have to go at dinner, bye.
I'm bored, so I'm going offline too, bye.
So now it's just us.
Yeah.
Kai, can we tell her? Maybe she can help us.
Fine.
They explain everything to Diana.
Bro, I'm shocked, I don't know what to say.
Me too when he told me that.
Yeah, so we think that Bella told him to hack Dolphin's account.
Oh my god.
You know I'm here, right? If you guys had a brain, you would chat and Priv cause. I mean, I could come online every minute.
Kai, F it, I'm going to tell her.
No.
For F sake, UFNG dumbass kid. We already know that you told that guy named Chris to hack Dolphin's account. I mean, it was pretty obvious. You guys come and go offline at the Selena time. You told Dolphin aka Chris to Priv chat. I mean, since when do you Priv chat with Dolphin?
What?
Shut up, I'm not done with talking. UFNG bully and ignore her for no reason. She used to be treated like that at school, you know. Her friends were fake friends, and people laughed, ignored, and said bad things to her. She went home after school, went to her room and cried every day. Then she skipped school and didn't want to go outside anymore, because she thought the people wobbly her would do something bad if they saw her outside. Then one day she couldn't take it anymore and tried to, you know.
Oh my god, what?
Yeah, now you know why we care so much about Dolphin.
I'm so shocked right now. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you should be.
I didn't know what she was going through.
Who?
Oh, hi Selena. Just read the chat. And I'm sorry for being mean to you.
It's okay.
After Selena read the chat.
Bro.
What?
Did you really ask a boy to hack Dolphin's account?
Yeah, I feel so bad.
There's no way you believe these two guys right there. They just want us to be nicer to Dolphin.
These two guys have a name.
For real. And what the FCK are you, talking about you freaking, ass bitch? Shut up before I find out your address and come to your house.
Why don't you come to mine?
Stop.
Answer my question.
No.
Okay.
No.
Come on, let him call you daddy for once.
No way.
I'm sad now.
Okay.
You gay stupid kids can't talk later about that.
Shut the F up, I'm not gay. What?
Are you S?
Yes, I'm sure.
I'm so sorry, but it's so funny that Bella just asked a guy to hack Dolphin's account.
You're the only one who's laughing right now, you know. It's not even funny.
Bella, don't believe what they told you about Dolphin.
Hey guys, I'm back. Did I miss some?
Chris, they know it's you.
What? Who's Chris?
Bro, you can stop pretending, being Dolphin. They know why you are. Turn off your voice changer.
What? I'm sorry, but I don't understand what you mean.
Yeah, right. Chris or whatever your name is. Stop, we know it's you.
Who the hell is Chris? Mike? Kai? You know it's me, Dolphin, right? Huh, and who is this girl?
Chris, stop.
Mike Priv, chat me.
Bro, what is going on?
I don't know, but what if it's really Dolphin?
No, I don't think it's her, bro. I mean, how did she get in her account?
Maybe Chris didn't kick her out of her account.
Maybe you're right. Let's check Bella's friend list. Maybe he's there. Then we will add him, and when he accept, we will talk to him.
Good idea, daddy.
Wait, what? Did you just call me daddy?
What the F, no. Why would I?
Yeah, whatever.
A few minutes later.
Did you find him?
Yes, thank God his display name is Chris. Now we have to wait.
After 20 minutes.
He accepted my friend request.
Good, now, talk to him.
Chris.
Yeah, what do you want? And how do you know my name? Oh right, my display.
Are you the guy who pretended to be a girl named Dolphin?
Wait, what?
Yes or no?
Yes, but how do you know?
Mike explains everything.
Oh, okay. Yes, I am Chris, but Bella told me to do it. She said that after I hacked Dolphin's account, she will give me Robux. She also said that Dolphin is a bad person, and that she ruined everything between a guy. She said his name is Mike, I think.
What the fuck?
Yeah. But bro, believe me, I haven't do anything to her account.
Did you kick her out?
No. When was the last time you were in her account? When I said that I have to go.
So you're not online on her account right now?
No.
Alright, thank you.
NP, bye.
Bro, are you there?
Yes.
Are you okay?
No, they're fighting in the GC.
Oh man. By the way, it's not Chris and Dolphin's account.
So does that mean that Dolphin is alive?
Yeah, let's go to the GC. Hey.
What the F are you talking about?
Chris, stop, you think we're dumb, we know it's you.
We know that you are not Dolphin, so stop pretending being her. And you don't even know her, so why are you doing something like that? Did she offer you Robux, or what?
Bro, it's not funny, okay? Stop, you don't know what happened to her, and you still act like you are her. Oh my god, Chris, okay, you can stop. You don't have to pretend to be Dolphin anymore. We're not that dumb, okay, so don't think that we will believe you just because you say that you're Dolphin.
You can really stop now, Chris.
Bro, you were serious.
Yeah.
What? Oh my god, stop.
So annoying.
Gosh. How many times do I have to tell you that I'm really Dolphin?
Guys, she's not lying. She is Dolphin.
How do you know?
I checked Bella's friend list to add Chris. After he accepted my friend request, I asked him when it was the last time was in Dolphin's account. And he said the last time he was in her account was where he said he had to go. And he also didn't kick her out.
Oh, now it makes sense.
I think I have to S.
Dolphin, no, you don't have to explain anything. I was at your house. But your mom told me you was at the hospital, and I think I know why.
You tried tea.
Bella stabbed me.
What?
Yeah, she came to my house. I don't know how she found out my address. But shuttled my mom that she wanted to give me something. My mom believed her, of course, and let her in. I heard her coming upstairs, but I thought it was my mom. Then she knocked at my door. I said that she can come in, but she kept knocking. So I got up to open the door. I opened the door and Bella was there. She said, "You have nowhere to go now. If you scream, it will all get worse for you than it already is." I begged her to stop and go. But she kept threatening me. Suddenly she stabbed me and I blacked out. My mom came in and saw Bella there and me laying on the floor. My mom said she was so shocked. She called the ambulance and cried. And Bella told my mom that she had nothing to do with it. She said that she went upstairs to my room and saw me standing there with a knife. Because, you know, my mom believed her.
What? I'm so shocked.
Dolphin, I'm so
sorry, my phone died. Wait, what is going on here?
I can't believe what you did, Bella.
What do you mean? Wait, Dolphin, did you?
I never expected that from you.
Why did you stab her?
What? I would never.
Cut the ACT, Bella. Dolphin told us everything.
Haha, fine, so what? She deserved it.
First you were being mean to her for no reason. Then you ignore her and now, you want to.
Yeah, shut up. And Selena, you should be on my side.
What, after all you've done? Definitely not.
Be honest, why did you do all this to Dolphin?
Bro, she's the one who always gets attention here. You and Kai are always there for her. When she's sad, happy, mad. But what about me? She ruined everything. The GC, the thing between me and Mike. My friendship with Diana and Selena. She just rewind everything. I hate her so much.
Bro, what do you mean which thing between us?
We were about to get together. But then that stupid thing over there came.
Bro, what? I would never love someone like you.
What?
By the way, my mom told your parents everything.
I hope they call the police.
Selena.
Wait, I think they did.
Bad luck. Have fun in jail.
Shut up, you.
Bella has been kicked.
Sorry, I couldn't listen to her anymore.
Selena.
By the way, I'm Diana.
Oh, okay, nice to meet you.
Oh, Mike, I think I have to tell you something.
Yeah, what is it, Duh?
No, never mind.
Come on.
Will you be my boyfriend?
If I can call you daddy, then yes.
Okay, so do you want?
Hell yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what?
Oh my god.
Daddy.
I think I changed my mind.
No.
Okay.
The end.